Capture complete.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. The alien...
Central, Strike One is locked and loaded. Awaiting drop orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Sweeping.
Moving to position. I'll handle it.
Affirmative. Roger that. Scanning.
Me dirijo allí.
Afirmativo. Cubriendo.
Уже иду.
That's affirmative. Right, I've got my eyes on it. Enemy spotted.
Missed.
He's down.
That's a load of bull.
Не поражена.
Going there now.
Я в пути! Мы идем по следу! Мониторю сектор!
Move into position. Man up and get back out there.
Thank you. clear. Go.
On my way.
If they move, they die.
Roger, tracking.
Got it covered.
What is making that sound?
Вперед! Ясно. Буду на чеку.
Headed there now.
I'm field, Commander. Here they come. That one was lucky. This time.
Positive enemy contacts.
Конец лунатику.
I'm on the move.
Affirmative, covering now.
Position.
On reserves. Missed.
Good to go. Grenade out.
Voy hacia ese lugar. Muerto y fuera.
Ясно. Начинаю наблюдение.
Mission objectives completed.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander.
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the Hologlobe. Heading into Japan for the next mission.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Scanners up and running.
Will do.
I feel, Commander.
Baby Lucky.
Уже иду. Начинаю наблюдение.
Aye, aye, Commander. Overwatch. Aye, aye. I'm on it, Commander. Overwatch, aye aye.
That's a load of bull. aliens en movimiento nos flanquean.
Пора рисовать звездочки.
I'm rolling. I'll get him next time.
Moving.
Alien object in sight. See you in hell.
Встретимся в аду.
Moving. Round to that. Scanning.
I'm on it, Commander.
Heading to that location. Going in for the kill. Affirmative.
It would be preferable if we attempted to retrieve those canisters rather than destroying them.
I'm on the move. Positive enemy contacts.
On my way. Target's still up.
Координаты получила. Конец лунатику.
I feel, commander.
Backing up! Advance!
Ай! Я в порядке! Возгорание! Выхожу! Конец лунатику!
Ай-ай, командир! Roger that. Scanning. Got it. Move it.
Heading to that location.
Adjusting sights.
A la orden, comandante.
Próxima vez le doy.
Solid copy.
He's down.
Поняла вас. Мониторю сектор.
Roger that. Scanning.
Everything by the numbers.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there, and without so much as a scratch.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
What the hell?
Sir! Internal systems are shutting down all over HQ.
This is Central. Security status red. Repeat.
Sensors have been tripped. We have a breach.
Hostile forces have infiltrated XCOM headquarters and are moving in with reinforcements. We have to protect the base at all costs. If we don't hold the line here, any hope we had of stopping this invasion will be lost. Delta Section, report. Delta Section, report! Finally, Delta Section. It looks like your emergency generators are back online, and OSH. Delta, whatever this attack is, you're right in the crosshairs. We've got perimeter alerts triggering from all sides. It looks like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you. Whoever breached our internal security locked down the door system separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time. Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement. Delta Section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you.
Moving to Overwatch.
I'm all over it.
Commander. Moving out. Affirmative, covering now.
Hostiles pacified.
Got fresh reinforcements standing by, Commander. The bad news is we drained the auxiliary power banks while holding the doors open. It's going to take some time to reroute power for another attempt.
X-ray down. Kill confirmed. That's a load of bull. Moving to position. Negative damage on target. Commander!
Okay. Scanning. Overwatch.
Shh. I think I heard something.
No contact with the target.
Ooh, that is not good.
Moving on the rear guard station, Commander. I'm not sure the alien ground forces can reach that area. They may be limited to aerial units.
Charge dissipates and the door locks down again.
Out of the game.
Right. I've got my eyes on. Solid copy.
Thank you.
not good.
More reinforcements awaiting orders, Commander. As soon as the power banks spool up again, I'll send another group through.
Nailed him.
Run. I've got my eyes on
him. On the watch.
Scanning.
Смотрю внимательно.
On Overwatch. Ice field, Commander.
Affirmative. I have it covered.
We're picking up activity in the ventilation system near the mech bay, Commander.
No way that just happened.
Объект уничтожен!
On the move! Heading to that location.
Additional contacts near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander.
Hauling ass.
Let's do this. I'm on it, Commander.
good as new.
Ready to engage hostile targets.
Gotova. Overwatch confirmed. On Overwatch.
I understand. Moving.
That's affirmative. Back in.
Shh. You hear that?
On it.
Enemy in sight.
On Overwatch.
Monitoring sector. Overwatch confirmed. Overwatch.
I'll be watching.
Roger that. Scanning.
It's Commander, killing time. We've got something moving in the vents near the mech bay.
He's down. Negative damage on
target.
Roger.
Overwatch confirmed.
Мониторю сектор. I'm watching. Moving to Overwatch.
Watching for activity.
Commander, we're picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system. Alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there. I'd get prepped.
Taken care of.
It looks like this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts. If we can take them out, HQ will be secure.
Hunt him down.
10-4. Roger that. Scanning.
There's something out there.
Position confirmed.
Heading out. Missed the target.
New contacts near the mech bay, Commander. We should probably focus our efforts elsewhere.
Good to go. Nice field, Commander.
Watch the flanks!
your ammo fast.
That is
Roger
not
that.
Good.
On the watch.
Heading out. Scanning.
Слушаюсь. Готовность номер один.
Target captured.
I'm on the move. On Overwatch.
I'm moving to that position. Reloading. Anything left?
That's affirmative.
Going in for the kill.
Roger, Dodger.
We made a statement here today, Commander. They came after us. Our people. Right at the heart of our operation. And we showed them what happens. Now I think it's time we take the fight back to them. Hang in there, soldier.
Having to fight our own people.
Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly, he seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans. And so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control, Doctor.
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien, or the sheer number of victims.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That might be true. But we still need to find out how this was possible.